الله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، محبة الله، this is Gara Caves in Al Ahsa. Came a long way to get here. Yeah, it's called Al Gara, but it's Qah. It's Qah, but they call it Al Gara. And these are some interesting caves. You know, mashallah, tabarakallah. I don't really know much about the history. I probably won't be coming back here. It did cost a little bit of money. But alhamdulillah, it is kind of nice. Nice and cool. What can we say, ahabita fillah? These are just fantastic structures that Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, you know, it just shows Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's beautiful creation, how many wonders and how many fascinating things we see in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's beautiful creation. So we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and we praise Him. And we realize that He is the creator of the heavens and earth, and that is dalil ala His rububiyyah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, "Fi kitab al-kareem wa ma khalaqtu al-jinna wal insa liya'budun." I've not created mankind in the jinn except for the purpose of worshipping me. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is al-khaliq. He is the creator of the heavens and earth. We have to praise Him, thank Him, be grateful, and see the signs. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ اللَّيْلُ وَالنَّهَارُ. From His signs are the day and the night. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by His divine names and attributes to bless us with ikhlas, with tabad, and bless us to see many more of His beautiful signs in His creation. Wa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.